The guitar that lays forgotten at the back of your room. The birthday card they gave you on the day you were four. The lyrics of a song in between the pages of a children's book. A children's book. Pressed flowers and leaves in your old diary. Never much, doesn't matter anyway. Those watercolor paints that long ago, they're faded, cracked with age, but they're still beautiful. Yeah.